Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel and happy Raksha Bandhan to you all. I hope you all are doing well. So today is a day of love between brother and sister. I hope you all are waiting for your gifts. So I am also waiting for my gifts. And today is a colorful day, so I thought I'll be creating a colorful eye makeup look. So I have achieved this look. If you'd like to see that how I achieved this look, so keep watching. And if you like my video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you. Love you all. First, I am taking my Colourbar Perfect Match Primer. It is a silicone based primer. So I am taking a small quantity and I am applying wherever I have oiliness and pores. For applying primer, I have already done my skincare. If you have not seen my skincare video, so you can, after this video, you can go to that video and you can check it out. In Fit Me foundation in the shade of 128, and with the help of foundation brush, I am just applying all over. If you want a high finish and a smooth finish, you can go for foundation brush. So evenly apply your foundation and don't forget to apply foundation on your neck. I'm taking my Maybelline concealer in the shade of 20 and I'm highlighting under my eyes, and with the help of that same foundation brush I'm applying. And now I'm taking my Mr. Love Milan True Look Compact. With the help of powder brush, I am just dusting it over and I am just giving a mattifying finish to my skin. Now I am taking my Lakme lip care and I am moisturizing my lip, and it will give a some tinted color to your lip. So I am taking that light shade from my Freedom eyeshadow palette and I am just applying all over my crease line. For applying eyeshadow to your crease line, just always look front, so easily you can apply eyeshadow to your crease line. So now I am taking that shimmery brown color with the flat eyeshadow brush and I'm just dabbing onto my eyelids, so you can see that shimmers, so it will give a shimmery look. Now I'm taking my Lakme eyebrow pencil and I'm just stroking, give a little stroke. Now I'm taking my Lakme Absolute Shine Line eyeliner and I'm just lining. I'm creating a winged eyeliner. I'm creating a thin winged eyeliner. Whenever you are creating a winged eyeliner, don't be hurry. Create slowly. Now I'm taking a Maybelline Colossal Mascara and I'm applying upper lashes as well as lower lashes. Whenever you apply to lower lashes, just turn your face towards down. So I'm applying two coat of good mascara because I am not wearing a false eyelashes, so I am applying. I am taking Lakme face shield as it is a Raksha Bandhan look. I am not applying any blusher and highlighter, so I want a shimmery look, so I am applying that face shield all over my face. So now I am taking this sky blue color eye pencil and I am applying on the 1/3 part of my waterline. So this eye pencil will give a colorful eye look. This is my final eye look. So now I am taking Color Essence lipstick in the shade of Fuchsia and I am applying all over my lip. So this is white bindi, stoned bindi I am taking and I am applying. And so this is the lovely earring, I am wearing it. So now comes to my hairstyle. So as always, I'll keep my hair open, so I'm just combing throughout. So this is a look. If you want to add some drama to your hair, or else if you want to give some twist to your hair, take some amount of your hair from the front section and twist it and securing it with a chair, and I'm just pulling out my hair to give a messy look. Like messy hair look, so I am pulling some more hair from my front section also. So this is my final look. See you in my next video. Thank you. Wish you a very happy Raksha Bandhan once again.